for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. Take a stand, it'll help to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man, I can't let it slide. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. Something deep down inside of me, courage is the thing that keeps us free. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life.
Great responsibility. That is what Uncle Ben always tells us. And for today, we use these powers for good.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway... I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
As I was just interrupted, with great power comes great responsibility. Must use these powers for good. So guys, today we do the greatest thing that all heroes do. Break and entering! And it's nice. Nice night we get to use this outfit. Really this night. That's what we're gonna do today. Let's go mess up Norman Osborn. Screw him.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
Oh.
There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Hey.
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist. Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
Hack.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Jeez. We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now.
Oh my god.
Stay vigilant. Copy that, Control.
Jeez. There it is.
Are you sure I can't beat them
Damn
up?
It. Another subsystem is going offline.
What's next?
I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Oh my god.
Bird inbound.
Is it possible?
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Oh my god.
There's the last one.
Hurry.
Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborn is in the middle of an important call.
Ooh, perfect. I'm honestly happy we get to choose a suit.
switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. Yeah. But it doesn't tell us enough. Yeah. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
No, it's not illegal.
Humble son of a bitch! You're lying!
Hey.
Oh, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab. We still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more.
Yoink.
GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted.
Recommend next step.
AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Good. High efficiency on system results. One subject exposed, 7 days later, all 40 subjects deceased. It's research using animals.
Creepy. Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
Okay.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
So Osborn believes the reward is worth the risk. Oops. I'm live streaming and showing this. If this gets out, PR Nightmare could bring down all of Oscar. Oops. Well, I'm showing this in 4K. That's it!
Hey, Pete. What's up?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
All right. We could, but since MJ... Wait! Is the web's green? Is the web's green? I didn't see it. Wait, is the web's green?
Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
What? Wrong one. Wes here. Just to be on the safe side. want to see where Doc is doing right now. Yeah, I have enough. Doc, I am bored. Give me the puzzles already. I don't want to meet MJ at Central Park. I want to do side mission. We can handle it on ourselves. The strong woman helps. I'm moving the sticks. No. Ooh. That's something I did not expect. Okay. I'll get this. No associate suit power. Not that. Research any puzzles here? What's the point of me coming back here? Remember, guys, we are here to save, you know, New York City and stall time. Yes, fellow college student.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? A last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Crazy's half an hour ago.
This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district.
Not it. All right. This is not the camera to zoom in.
If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate.
That's a thing. Where?
Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park.
Wait, near a park? What does that mean?
Looks like the spot over there.
Where? Okay, well.
These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
Out of here!
I better end this fast.
Oh no. Hey. No.
That's the last of them.
Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
I don't know about that. Well, we're not done yet. Actually, no. Okay, I'm gonna get there. Oh, continue on. Not far, closer. There it is. What's everyone having a great 4th of July?
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demons. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both the pillar of our corporate community and the center of our city's government. It's our very way of life that's under assault. As I have always warned, if you've been listening to me, you're ready. If not, I'll pray for you.
Dude,
seriously, I want one.
He's back at it again. TikTok.
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Guess we're going northeast.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. L trains could mean Harlem.
Up here. Can I actually get a level up? Oh! Did it. Wait. I don't have that. Decent swing kicks make it better. I don't focus. Okay. I don't have base tokens. No, crime tokens. Bezos. Fine. One more level.
Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Phillip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills.
Well, he does.
If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Track. Literally. I should be able to follow these to where the photo was taken.
Wait, I want to ride it.
I think this is pretty far north of ESU. I think these tracks are in East Harlem.
Oh, right here.
This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here.
Is this where time starts?
What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Didn't expect that.
What the hell was wrong with them?
There they are. Time to end this.
Help! Please, help us!
Do it again!
Get out of here!
We corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party.
What? I don't have web bombs.
Matrix! Wake up! Sorry, Susan. Wake up.
The sooner I get you guys back to normal, the better.
Hey! Wake up!
Door's locked. No time to be polite about it.
Do it again.
Okay. Stupid.
I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
I don't know if decaf has to do anything, but... Then again, I'm not a coffee person. I guess. That it? Nope, there's still more. Meh, Jameson doesn't mean anything. Oh, good! Horses and... What?
You okay?
What was that? I'll fight you. I don't care. I have my rights. Uh-huh.
Spidey! Booyah!
What, you mad?
New profile pic. Check it out. Bro,
looking good.
I'll fight you. I mean it. I'll be up every Sable worker there. His hat. What's next up, Philip?
Hey, Spider-Man. There's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Upper West Side here. Interesting.
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. And I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. I think this park is on the Upper West Side.
Just in case. Probably here. Actually, how far are we? We're almost at the nice number. Guys, we're almost at the nice number. That means it's funny, right? Okay, that wasn't funny. We got in the boost. I'll be honest.
wish...
This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Oh no. Alright, let's do this spider. Stop! Almost head back. Almost head backwards. That's not it. What is?
There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. I think that's the spot, over by those trees.
Oh, it is.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. This is what they call tough love.
Are you awake? There we go.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but I tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
Okay, over his head.
Could use a drink about now.
Dance, fool, dance!
We're gonna pull a boatload of cash once we get grave dust on the street.
Dance! Oh, I can't. Dance!
Feet are aching.
Okay, no, I'm correct.
He's sending civilians after me now?
Spider-Man. That guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
How's it going? Do you see what's behind you?
You set me free. They'll set you free, too! You can't hurt me! He protects me!
Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Brian Lee's ambush was corrupt.
That was incredible. Thank you.
Not only Fisk's men, but apparently... Also
yo,
leave.
Spider-Man, we don't need you in this city!
Why, you son of a me? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Can I get an autograph?
Huh?
Alright, Spidey, back to the grindstone. Later!
No, Spider-Man.
Yeah?
Spider-Man, shoot a weapon!
Got it. Alright, I'm out of here. Oh, wait. After this.
Dual high fives! Best day ever!
And I'll fly. Do I even want to continue on? I don't get any achievements. Best not to. I mean, it's gonna be a while.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Still continuing on. Not a lot. Is this gonna be like a final? Are all the side missions gonna just be this? Try to jump, but I failed.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Better to be.
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university.
Freaking masked menace! My brother worked for Fisk! Freaking unemployed now! Thanks a lot!
Hey, sounds corny, but... Oh, thank you.
I'm getting embarrassed. Don't look at me.
You say this, you're so lucky.
That's definitely the Brooklyn Bridge in the background. The Brooklyn Bridge is in the southeast corner of the island. I can head to the eastern shoreline and go south from there.
We could, or... Or hear me out, we could... Oh, there it is. There it is. Found the location already.
Major disturbance vicinity of Brooklyn Bridge. Backup requested.
Uh-oh. I better hurry.
Is that right? Oh my gosh.
Truck's leaking gas. If it blows, it'll take out the whole block. Causing sparks every time they hit the truck.
You're endangering yourselves.
Okay, target.
Don't you guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up?
Oh my god.
Gotta keep them away from the truck. In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. You'll be all right now.
I didn't know a typical college student goes to a tanker and explodes or anything. Got a new suit.
Selfie! Oh, I should have done web hands.
Just the same, isn't it? Yep. I think I'll... Wing there. We're getting closer.
Home team advantage. And I think that's the last one side mission here. Finish one here. The last side mission here. Here, finish side. Here's. That's done. Let me see the new suit.
Ooh.
$20.99 white suit. Another thing we got can unlock the velocities. That is a weird billboard sign.
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned.
Team, fans, staff, Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis, posted a picture.
Hold on, that looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU.
Oh, it's Spider-Man. He's Spider-Man.
Oh my gosh.
Pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies.
Get him, boy! Take him, boy!
Players on a roster again? I've wished our team had fewer fans.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Get him, boy!
I wish they'd been this persistent against State. Finally over?
Is it? It is.
Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
School.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
Right there with you, buddy.
Crazy college kids tearing up things everywhere. Probably just some new drug. Just in case, any new side missions open? All right, MJ, we're finally going to focus on you. In the meantime, I think we'll swing there until we hear another idiotic Jameson thing. Yep. I think we will finish Spider-Man probably before August. That's what my thought is on this game. I'm not done yet. We still have 3 DLCs to do. Let's get there.
Today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. No. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people. Yeah.
By beating you up.
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. No, it Spider-Man doesn't. Beats up the mentally ill.
You feel guilty about all those people who died at City Hall? You better, Spider-Jerk!
What?
Excuse me.
What was that? Huh? You want to talk? You want to talk?
Are you okay? I'm telling you, Osborne.
Huh?
Wake up, pal.
Wait a minute. He said wake up. No. I'm gonna let this slide. Later, sucker. My gosh, Jameson is now doing something even more stupid. Let's see what MJ is doing now.
Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Well, 15 minutes earlier, before MJ was at gunpoint.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work.
F1.
That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Image green ally are in.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit? What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Sable. Look at them being losers.
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move.
4K.
Standish. I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Must know something about Dr. Michaels.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear.
Won't distract him for long.
Control, I saw someone. Checking it out.
Nope, later.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gets...
Oh my god. What am I doing?
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover. Go, go, go. Made it.
How was I able to dodge all that?
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Oh my gosh, how are they able to survive this?
Looks important. The safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Should grab another photo. Perfect. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us.
Almost there.
Really
use a coffee. Easy. I wasn't that bad. We almost got caught, but it wasn't that bad.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
Oh.
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
I tripped. That's what happened.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
MJ!
another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right.
No.
You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
So.
Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Guess we could use this opportunity. Side quest, I guess. Unless there's one in Hell's Kitchen. Ow. Oh. 70% done. Focus on defense. Also, anything next to 41? Hi. Princess, mercenary, or female fatals. Silver Sable speaks exclusively to the Daily Bugle out now. Before we get to the store. For that, we'll check out on a side quest like this. Hello. Excuse
Spider-Man.
Me.
Can you help us out?
Yes, officer.
Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second.
Wait, before that... Security versus free... Whoa...
Sniper sees me near the target. He'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nap time.
Nope.
Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man, we accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. Sleep it off.
And he fell.
One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Literally didn't see that coming.
Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die.
Nah, we got time left.
Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule?
I don't know. You know,
this is the place. Now, where's the assassin? Friends. Oh no, one of them slept here. Snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead.
You know, all right, back to what I'm saying. You know, if Martin Lee wants to take out Harry, sorry, Harry. If Martin Lee wants to take out Norman Osborn, they could have just, you know, hire a certain hitman who goes by a cold name. I should say, Agent 47.
If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Nighty-night.
Hey, buddy. Don't do that.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
Snipe hunt complete.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Progress. Wait.
Lights back. Move left.
So, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Good.
Can you, like, lift something heavy? Are you sending civilians after me now?
Shadows.
No.
That's a hero. That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Rio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
You say hi to my kid?
Okay. I know I'm not the only one who wins that, right? The impact webbed the guy, and he was lost. Okay, awesome. Okay. Well, don't worry about it now. So we don't have an achievement yet. So, you know, guys, I've been also thinking. Oh wait, why is my throat? I feel my throat's. There was something in my throat. Just in case, if we finish Miles Morales around like almost the day 2's release, yeah, we're gonna. Depends. Also, part of me is also kind of interested in the new Mario game. I wanna check it out. So who knows? Might do Spider-Man 2 and Mario Wonder. That's something in the future I'm thinking of. Oh.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter.
It's evening, Doc. But anyways, give me your buttons. That I can't.
Alright. Yes, that's much better. Check the neurosensors,
okay?
Would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
I will, but first, let me listen to this.
The device will need 2 parts to function. The first will be an entirely original prosthesis, a modular system of microcables able to take on any number of forms, whatever the user can imagine. The second part, and this, Peter, is the true genius, is a direct neural interface, a direct tap straight into the basal ganglia. Unleash the brain, from your mind to reality. This goes beyond limb replacement, Peter. This will free all of us from the shackles of our bodies. Like your web friend, soon we'll all be capable of living our most amazing fantasies.
How's it going, Peter?
Maybe can I play this and then? Let me do this first and then we'll get to it.
Let's take a look.
Final. Final two puzzles.
In there. Bingo.
That did it.
Gallium Phosphide. Wait, Gallium Phosphide. No wires?
Time for some science.
Substance?
That looks right.
Glycerol 3 phosphochloride. Ah, no. All we did. That's all the puzzles. Now repair this. In 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Response time.
Okay, what next?
4.9 milliseconds.
It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished.
3.6 milliseconds. Calibration done.
Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Shit. Thank you. There. Not done yet. Wait. We're not done yet.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Just in case. Actually, really, just in case.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
The mic didn't catch the fireworks, right? I'm a bit worried. Not to mention, it's broad day. It's still daylight from where I'm at.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
By today?
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Yeah. Thanks to Doc one more time.
Thank you again, Peter. Don't know what I'd do without you.
Doc's really doubling down on defense contracts. Hopefully the neural prosthetic will work, so he doesn't have to sell his soul to keep the lights on.
Just double checking. Nope, not that. Alright. Now it's time to hang out with Aunt May. Oh, it's broad daylight! Oh, this suit doesn't look good in daylight. It does.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
First day. And a new suit. The vintage comic book suit. Insult your enemy's pride. Disability. Nah. Why Armor Mark 3? Very Dex Stark suit. Not bad. Not bad. We'll go with it. You know, it's actually been a while since we see some daylight. It really has. And now I'm north.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead, ma'am.
Well, I was coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window and what do I see? Spider-Man, swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked.
Madam, you have my sympathies. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to Peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor or the 31st. Keep your curtains drawn. Lock your windows. A webbed pervert walks among us!
Listen.
What are you doing here?
Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, Pong. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Web bomb!
Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? Okay? I can hit.
Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up, and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know,
anytime.
I just punched Spider-Man.
Damn, Miles.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Hacking app unlocked. Let's go and check out.
Farmer's Market. I can cut through there.
Keep moving,
man.
Keep moving.
Hope they're okay.
I can't believe this is a surprise sign to a terrorist attack. Well, when you say it like that, how would you say it?
Hacking app. I wonder if it still works.
Like half.
That's not copyright work. That's not copyright music, is it? I hope not. I really hope not.
Oh. Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Of course.
You gotta be kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren.
Go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
I've actually been up. I don't think I'm up first. Oh, this is new. I think this is top of the beginning.
More drones? Gotta blind them. Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. 90-night. Oh, this would be so cool if it was less terrifying.
Whoa!
Breaking news. Sable. People from Sable just decided to.
Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. So cool. It was less terrifying. Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Oh, they're not messing around. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was intense.
That was close.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Here we are. Bee shelter.
Dead demon faces and
you know what, just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Hunter.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what, everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, no, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it going.
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right, all right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course. Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful. Thank you. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Be careful with the knife, Aunt May.
Hey, is it okay if I give you a later birthday? That's when the robotics club meets.
Absolutely. Your education comes first.
MA so based.
Do what
these guys have to do now.
So how's it going with your daughter, Eileen?
Slow. I made mistakes raising her. Hard to get past.
If you're talking, there's hope. Don't give up.
Now that's a wise man right there.
Way to have the kids back.
Miles has had it rough.
Sometimes that means you don't want anyone's help, but you still need it.
Speaking from experience?
Thanks to your aunt, I got a job at the Coffee Bean. Turns out, if I remember not to curse, I'm pretty good with people.
I could have told you that. Way to go, Gloria.
First day complete.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Collision course. I don't like the sound of that title. Just to be safe.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Find out.
ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
Very nice.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that? Hostile! Secure the package! Get him out of here!
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Have at me, boys! You can't take me down! Just in case. I think I'm doing good.
This is Sable International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Well, look, there's a biological weapon in there!
Exactly.
Open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
You are interfering in its operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan.
Is that all? Damn, stable. Three-way battle.
Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Keep shooting!
Hey, stop shooting!
Oh my god. Come here.
Open fire!
Sable, you're gonna kill someone!
Oh, boy.
Target lost.
Matrix.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Nice hot dog. Oh, my God. Miss. Oh,
status. Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this!
I!
What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
I want to change suits. Just in case.
I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat.
True.
He knew what was going to happen, and he fled.
Yep.
Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks!
No,
no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh,
boy.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I did something.
Everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength!
You want true strength?
I'll give it.
Take him, boy!
Kneel before me! I will pull your mask off and expose you!
Fight.
The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength! What?
I'm going to destroy the mask!
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin!
You can't!
You can come back to the light!
No!
Yes. Oh, for some odd reason, finally took away my spider suit.
Ouch.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero.
So-called security.
You save people, but you just make it worse.
So, Lucas Hockey.
This is your fault.
Lucas Hockey.
My fault. He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Yeah, exactly.
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Mission course complete.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Nice. Let's just finish Whip Slinger. Five is the last Sue upgrade. Huh? Wait, huh? Hard finish, are we? Got a lot to do.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Ooh, this is the perfect time. That is the perfect title for this stream. We just exposed Norman Osborn 4K. Look where it got us. I'm gonna keep the Spider Armor Mark 3 just to be safe. And yeah. That's about it.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come. Whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces. I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
I think we will next time. Because, yeah, it's been long. I think I gotta get dinner. Alright, that done. Well, we're almost 3/4 of a way. Almost 3/4 finishing the story. Or basically the whole campaign. So I'm just gonna say, yeah, we're probably gonna finish this before August. Maybe we'll jump into Miles Morales quickly. Thank you guys for watching. We're getting closer and closer to the end. Nope. I'll see you guys on Friday. For, of course, more Spider-Man. And anything, just be sure to check out my socials. Thank you for joining. And goodbye. Also, have a happy 4th of July. And I wish you luck.